Colness, is that how you pronounce the C?
Yeah, so my husband is Anglo, so he pronounces it Conness. So my name is De La Garza Conness.
Morning, Monica!
Hi, hello! Hi. Welcome, Corey. Welcome to MacDad.
All right, let's go see some classrooms.
All right, great. Let's do it. We're excited to showcase our early childhood program
okay.
and our dual language program. Estamos muy emocionados que estás aquí porque queremos enseñarte las gran cosas que estamos haciendo en nuestro programa bilingüe y con nuestros estudiantes en pre-kinder.
What are some things that you're looking for when you visit an early childhood classroom?
So the main focus of early childhood is learn through play.
All right, here we go, boys. Spin around, boys. Go.
21, 22, 23. What is the dual language model here at MacDad? What does class look like for kindergartners?
So in our dual language program, we're looking to make bilingualism an asset to our students. Not just for those that have Spanish as their native language, but for those in our two-way program who are native English speakers and learning the English language. It's a great asset for our students, not only obviously because there are economic incentives to being bilingual, but also it has a huge impact on their social-emotional health as well.
Brocha. Brocha. ¿Cuál sílaba
dramada
va a ser? Brocha.
Sí, lo hiciste pronto. Muy bien, muy bien. That classroom was so much fun. Like, you can't be in an environment like that and when you, like, yell yay, you're like, yay!
For someone who's not familiar with the dual language program, there are structures like that. You mentioned that instruction in math is in English.
That is correct, from the get-go. We always teach math in English. K through, actually pre-K through fifth. Mm-hmm. Then first grade, the kids separate for language arts. So the English speakers will learn English and the Spanish speakers will learn Spanish. Then when they get to second grade, they don't separate anymore. They're all together. So they have a block of English and a block of Spanish.
Ciencias siempre se enseña en español y estudios sociales. También se enseñan en español. Es un programa que tiene 50% de cada idioma.
La práctica de jugar es muy importante en el aprendizaje en pre-kinder. ¿Cómo se asegura usted que cuando los niños están aquí afuera jugando, que están aprendiendo?
Es una excelente pregunta. Cuando los niños vienen a jugar, están aprendiendo a través del juego. Simplemente cuando están en la cocina o cuando están en las áreas jugando con el agua, están tomando la responsabilidad para que ellos aprendan cómo regar las plantas, cómo platicar unos a otros. Y con ese lenguaje, ese idioma, están aprendiendo eso. Se está desarrollando el lenguaje.
Our program is really built around the foundation of play. And that is what we see is the kids build their vocabulary and just their basic language development through their choice of where to go, who they're playing with, and of course, just the fun interactions that the adults in the scenario bring as well.
Over in the garden in the early morning sun.
En la escuela de MacDad, nuestros estudiantes y nuestros maestros están entusiasmados en aprender. Y aunque ha habido dificultades este año escolar, como pueden ver hoy, nuestros estudiantes y nuestros maestros han sobrepasado esas dificultades y con mucho éxito están continuando a aprender. Bienvenidos a MacDad.
Pounce, said the mother. I pounce, said the one. So they pounced and they hunted in the early morning sun.
Our campus meant a fundraising goal, and the reward was that I kissed a pig.
Three, two, one.
But now when the kids see me, they're like, you kissed a pig. And it's been 2 weeks, so you'd think that.
It doesn't cost anything.